Hello children, today we are going to learn about addition by carrying over. Children, one sum is given over here. In this sum, we have to add 17 and 28. So let us solve this sum. Always remember children, while doing addition, we must add units place first. So let us add units place first. 7 plus 8 is equal to 15. On adding the units, we get 15 units. And 15 units means 1 10 and 5 unit. So let's write 5 in units place. Now children, can we write 1 over here in units place? No. As I told you before, in the number 15, 5 is a unit and 1 is a 10. So we will write 5 in units place and 1 will go as a carryover in tens place. Okay children, now in the tens place we have 1 10 and 2 tens already there and 1 new 10 has joined this tens place. So let us add this tens place. Tens place. 1 plus 1 plus 2 is equal to 4. We get 4 tens. We write these under the line in the tens place. Now let us solve one more example. 138 plus 286. So let us add units place first. 8 plus 6 is equal to 14. We get the answer 14. In number 14, we have 1 10 and 4 units. Now let us write 4 units in units place. Now children, as I mentioned before, we cannot write 1 in units place because in number 14, there are 4 units and 1 10. So, 1 10 will go as a carryover in the tens place. Now, let us add the tens place. We have 3 tens and 8 tens already there in the tens place. And one more new 10 has joined this tens place. So, now let us add 1 plus 3 plus 8 is equal to 12. Now here we get the answer 12 tens and 12 tens means number 120. 120 has 102 tens. Let us write 2 tens in tens place. Now children, can we write 100 in tens place? Of course not. 100 will go as a carryover to the hundreds place. Now let us add hundreds place. In hundreds place, we have 100 and 200s already there. And one new 100 has joined this hundreds place. So let us add hundreds place. 1 plus 1 plus 2. Is equal to 4. We get answer 400. So let us write 4 in the hundreds place. Now after adding 138 and 286, we get the answer 424. More example is here in front of you. 126 plus 256. This is units place, tens place, hundreds place. Now let us put these numbers in their proper places. 126 plus 256. Now let us add units place first. 6 plus 6 is equal to 12. In number 12, we have 1 10 and 2 units. So we will write 2 in units place and 1 will go as a carryover in tens place. Now let us add tens place. 1 plus 2 plus 5 is equal to 8. So we will write 8 in tens place as it is 8 tens. Now let us add hundreds place. In hundreds place we have 100 and 200. So let us add these numbers. 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. So we will write 3 in hundreds place. One more example is here in front of you. 345 plus 176. Now this is units place, tens place, and this is hundreds place. Now let us put these numbers in their proper places. 345 plus 176. Now let us add unit place first. 5 plus 6 is equal to 11. So we will write 1 in units place and this 1 will go in tens place. Now let us add tens place. 1 plus 4 plus 7 is equal to 12. So we will write 2 in tens place and 1 will go in hundreds place. Now let us add hundreds place. 1 plus 3 plus 1 is equal to 5. So we will write 5 in hundreds place. That's all for today, children. We will meet again in our next video. Till then, keep learning, keep enjoying. Bye-bye.